the Alt car, and obviously Chase is next. This is grade two as well, 2.5 more. Stop on his Banco and Martin Lidham going to town. Leon Van Rensburg all looks good. Joshua Southern, Bill Lilly, Ryan Costello, Eruption, Craig Beckwith, Pampalunia, Paul O'Neill, and Zafariah for Darren Thompson. So seven then this time. Rain still tumbling down. Away they go. Go to town on the inside. Just in the lead, you mustn't go to town now unless your journey is really necessary. Pampalunia is second, Banco is third, then Eruption, Zafariah, Bill Lilly, and finally all looks good. We can have a look at the whole field from that current position at the back. So go to town it is then, gets to the first of the 15 in the lead, and we've lost one already. Eruption's gone, so Eruption erupts at the first, and he's out of it. And we're down to six as we get to the second, which is the first ditch, and they all got over that one okay. Go to town, clearing the lead by 2.5 lengths to Banco and Pampalunia. It all looks good on the inside, and Zafariah and Bill Lilly together at the back. So, drama already. They make their way towards the third. Go to town, probably four clear now. Jumps that one really well. Oh, whatever that one, okay. And go to town is clear of Pampalunia. Looks good, then Banco in the purple. And Zafariah and Bill Lilly as they take that ditch, and they're all over that one okay as well. It'll be difficult to peg back this one if they don't watch it, if they don't get too far in front. Only six lengths clear already. Missing down towards the next, which is a plain fence, and again he skips over that one really nicely. The Big Easy. It's not the Big Easy, it's All Looks Good. Big Easy's in another race. Go to town in the lead from All Looks Good in second. Then Pampalunia and Banco. So they come up past the stand shortly. That'll be the final fence next time round. They're all over it okay. They're getting quite well strung out now. Bill Lilly can't keep up with the cameraman, he's out of the picture. So Go to Town's in the lead. All Looks Good. Six lengths back in second, Banco's third, and then Pampalunia fourth as they pass the winning post with a circuit to go. Zafariah just about in shot, and Bill Lilly is just there on the inside as well, poking his head into the screen. Now Go to town. Having it nice and easy in the lead, all his own way at the moment. All Looks Good is second, Pampalunia and Banco. Bill Lilly and Zafariah together at the back. This is a plain fence. And Banco gave that an almighty wallop. And Go to town in the lead. From All Looks Good, Pampalunia, then Banco. As they come down to the next. Get over that one. Okay, well strung out now though. Go to town leads by five lengths to Pampalunia in second. All Looks Good is third. Banco fourth, Zafariah fifth, and Bill Lilly. At the moment, the only one that won't pick up any prize money, but Pampalunia hit that one hard, so they're making mistakes. The chasing pack, Zafariah, just being pulled out there to try and go around Pampalunia. Go to town, being chased by All Looks Good. And Pampalunia, Zafariah, Banco. This is a plain fence. Oh, he's gone! There's a crashing fall there for All Looks Good. All Looks Good was looking pretty good until he hit that one really hard. And he's out. Go to town. And Pampalunia second. Banco third. Zafariah fourth. And Bill Lilly. If he gets round, we'll pick up at least fifth place prize money. So go to town. Probably seen what was going to be his main challenger crash out of the race. And they get over the 12th. And Go to town leads from Pampalunia. Banco and Zafariah trying to get it. And Bill Lilly's gone, one out of shot. So we're only going to get four finishes at most then. And Go to town comes to the 13th. That's the third last. Gets over it nicely in the lead. Pampalunia second. Then Zafariah. Then Banco. But it's to town. Being chased now by Zafariah on the outside. Pampalunia third. Banco back in fourth. Only got two more fences to take. Go to town hasn't been pressed yet. Comes the second last. Gets over it nicely. Good jump too by Zafariah on the outside. It's surely between these two. They've got one more to take. bike, and Go To Town is yet to be headed in this race. Sapphire is pressing on the outside, but Go To Town is beginning to assert again. Still a length clear, comes to the final fence and gets over it nicely. So too does Sapphire, Pampalone and Bango chasing, but it's Go To Town who's beginning to pull away again inside the final half furlong. And Go To Town, pillar to post victory for Leon van Rensburg's Go To Town. Go To Town wins it. Sapphire just hangs on for second, Pampalone third, Bango fourth. Well, they were the only ones to get round. And it's another one for the champion in waiting. Really can't see anybody catching him now this season. And Go To Town has taken it. For Leon van Rensburg, Zafariah second for Darren Thompson. Pampalunia for Paul O'Neill was third. And Banco for Martin Liedem was fourth.